So have you seen any illegal activity as the votes have been counted in your state?
None. And in fact, what we heard from our county registrar day for today down in Clark County, for example, is that the only instance they've seen a voter fraud was a Trump supporter trying to vote twice. And at the end of the day, you know, we're looking out for it. And if you do it, we're going to prosecute you.